Hello coders, welcome to FastCoder 21 free medical coding YouTube channel. So today is September 4, 2023. Today we are going to see nearly 20 job postings. If you are looking for any type of job change, kindly watch this video until the end. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. So initially we have one job fair is going on here, India Diversity Job Fair. So you can join using this website which is mentioned here, or otherwise you can send email to this job page. And the second one is medical coder job like posting. So it is for Pacific BPO, location Noida. Next one is we are hiring medical secretary, location is Kerala. You can contact them using the email as well as the phone number here. Next one is AR caller. Here also you can contact them using the email ID. Here also job for medical transcriptionist, location Mohali. So you can share your CV using this provided mobile number. And next one is Acquity for medical scribe. You can send your CV to them using this email ID. Next one is Unitex. This is also for medical transcription. You can send your CV using provided email ID. Next one is Eclat Health Solutions direct walk-in from 5th September to 8th September. They are looking for senior AR associate. They have mentioned the location as well as the phone number as well as the email ID here. You can apply or directly go to the walk-in interview. So here we have few jobs related to pharma industry also. So here they have provided their email address. You can send your CV to them. And also we have few more jobs here related to pharma. So they have also provided email ID here. You can contact or send your CV to provided email ID. And also we have Infinity RCM. They are looking for pre-authorization specialist. So, and also they are looking for orthopedic and spine surgery procedures coder, location Mohali. They have provided their email and phone number. You can apply there also. So next one is Eclat Health Solution. They are looking for IPD coders, both certified and non-certified. You can apply using the provided email ID. So next one is famous Acquity Solution. They are having IVR coders and DS coders. So if you are looking for any job change, just you can send your email to provided email ID and you can contact using the provided mobile number. And here also Eclat Health Solution. So basically they are looking for verification of benefits. So they have provided their email ID as well as that, as it is a walk-in interview. They have provided their address, so you can go to them directly. So next one is Cognizant. So they are looking for medical scribe and medical transcription. So they have provided their email ID here. You can send your CV to provided email ID. And here we have one spot offer job for ED Pro-P and facility and EMDM 4P coder. So like this is for Bangalore and Coimbatore. So you can send your CV using the provided mobile number. Next one is Track Healthcare. They are looking for EMDM coder. Just you can send your CV using the provided email ID. So this is located in Ransoli, Navi Mumbai. So next one is urgent requirement senior manager. So they have provided, this is for Equantis. They have provided the email and phone number. You can apply using this information. And this is for UAE. So if you are looking for any type of inpatient medical coder job in UAE, you can send your CV to provided email ID. And here also like UAE job only, see here. So medical coder, billing executive. So if you are looking for any type of job in UAE, you can apply using that. You can send or you can check this website. And also here also UAE job only. So they are looking for customer service executive. They have provided their email ID here. You can send your CV to them. And this is medical coder job which is for Dubai. So you can send your CV using provided phone number. And next one is pharmacovigilance job. So it is located in Thane. So you can send your CV using the provided email ID. Thank you guys. I hope this job postings are very useful for you in order to get your dream job. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.